You're off course by 2 degrees.
Yes, sir.
You've got to watch them all the time.
All captain.
Otherwise, they'll become sloppy. They'll become very, very sloppy.
I think we should join the party, Captain.
Damn the passengers. To see to become a captain, not a party host. You take care of her. She'll be all yours in another 3 days.
I will.
Check our position every 30 minutes. Tell the purser I will not be attending the over 50s party tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
Unless you'd care to go. I'm told that you're an excellent conversationalist.
That depends on who I'm talking to, sir.
Bastard. Thank God it's his last trip.
I want it done.
Woo! Oh, Sheldon, what are you, Sheldon?
You're not here. You'll have to dance with me.
Why don't you go to bed? You can't keep your eyes open.
Yes, I can.
Another half hour, Long John Silver, and we're going to bed.
That's not fair. She's staying up, Mike and I.
I'm older. Now that's enough, both of you.
Captain, welcome. On behalf of everybody, Captain, I would like to thank you for a very smooth trip.
Especially the overland section.
Captain, how about a little bow? There we go, a little bow. Come on, Captain. Let's hear it for the Captain.
Thank you. Now, gentlemen, a little music if you please.
40 years at sea, and you're the big, straight man, the smart-ass comedian.
I wonder what sort of jokes he'll make about me when I take him in.
None, darling. Nobody ever makes jokes about you.
Am I as stuffy as that?
I wouldn't know. Hardly ever see you out of your uniform.
Until tonight.
Take a look at this. It's on a collision course. 20 degrees port.
past your bedtime.
There, Matt, really. Robert, be an angel and take Ben below and put him to bed, hmm? Say goodnight, Ben.
Go on.
Good night, Mom.
Good night, son.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, Dan. Thank you.
Yeah, that's great.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we are coming to the end of a very long and beautiful voyage. Yeah. And how about a little appreciation for a great band, Mel Diamond and the Boys?
Maybe you'll get used to all of this. I never did. Cruising around in endless circles. Blue rinse ladies repeating, have a nice day, over and over again, and then having to have dinner with them so that they could go back to Akron or Toronto or wherever and say that they ate with the captain.
I thought Daddy was the captain.
No, dummy, not till the next trip.
Good. Then I get all the cake I want.
It's as if it's deliberately trying to ram us. Full to port. Fast. Give me the captain.
My husband was so anxious to come on this cruise. But when God calls, you have to go.
Pardon?
He died just before we sailed. No, I'm not grieving. I mean, he had a wonderful life. And he would have wanted me to come on this cruise. Are you
Excuse
a religious
me.
Man? He's a wonderful man, but he's not religious.
Signal him to alter course.
We have, sir.
Well, signal him again, damn it. Pull his stern!
Position. Make it easier for air and sea rescue.
They did get a distress signal off, didn't they?
course they did.
It's a ship. Wake up! Ahoy! 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 Ahoy up there! Is anybody up there?
Now. You next.
Come on, Rob. Come on. Come on. Give me your hand. See where he's going.
Ben! Come here! Ben!
I have to go.
You should wait till we find the washroom.
Yes, sir.
And there must be someone on watch. See if you can find him.
Yes, sir.
Give me a hand. Same here.
Here, let me.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Not so bad. We're out of the water. It's a nice day, huh? We can clear this mess up, play a little shuffleboard, get a tan. We'll have a nice trip. What do you say?
Hey, hey! What's going on? Hey.
Oh, I love Jackie!
Get me down, please! For God's sake, can you get me down?
Jackie, grab my hand!
I feel so strapped!
Grab my hand, Jackie!
Could you grab my arm? Grab it!
Yeah.
What's the matter with you? Oh, Jesus, Jesus!
Grab your hand!
Grab my hand!
Grab it!
Grab
it!
It's all right. It's all right.
Up you go. Come on. Let's see what's in here.
Das ist Ihre Chance. Worauf warten Sie? I know his ship. I know his command. Ashland. Yes. Your chance is gekommen.
This old ship seems to have a life of its own.
Let's keep moving.
Mommy, I'm frightened.
It happens as long as we're all together. Come on.
Ew. It smells a bit funny in here.
I wonder where the crew are. Wherever they are, they certainly don't care about this ship. What nationality can they be?
How about German?
German?
Yeah, look at this. It says, please replace games where you found them, I think. But it's German.
I'm thirsty. Me too.
Come on, let's see if we can find the galley and get some water, hmm? Come on, Robin, get up.
Listen, I'm going to try and find some clothes for everyone. Okay?
I can use some help with Ashland.
Well, I'll try and help you.
This is it, Mom.
Mm-hmm. Right, Robin, you start over there, and Ben and I will start over here. Robin, now be careful and don't eat anything. Not until we boil it, right? That's it. There's a good boy.
Thank you.
up here and it runs down there. That's called condensation.
That's right, Robin.
We learned it at school.
Just proves that not everything you learn at school is useless, hmm? Darling, there's some water over there.
Oh, thanks. Has anyone seen Nick?
No. Probably Nick.
Probably. Those ships will roll on anything, even wet blotting paper. Nick! Nick, can you hear me? Come in! Nick! This door was locked. What's going on here?
Did you find anyone?
No, there's nobody on board.
Well, where are they?
Come on, Nick. Don't let this door shut.
What happened to you?
What is it with this ship? It's like it's running itself.
Take me to the chart room.
Captain Ashton, she's getting into ship. She missed so far. They feel me. So far.
I've got to get to the bridge.
No, Captain Ashton, no.
What ship is this?
I don't know, Captain Ashton. No one knows.
Captain Ashton, no. No, you must lie down. Rest. Rest. Rest.
That's odd. The course marked on this chart just goes around the Atlantic in huge circles.
Captain, take a look at this.
Equipment must be over 40 years old.
Can't use this junk to send out a signal.
Let's hope our first message got through.
Wow! Look at this!
This one's about Hitler.
Who's he?
Rather a pleasant man. He started World War II.
Is this Hitler?
Not quite. The King of England?
I know a perfect recipe, for everything that worries me is simple. Shall I pass it along? Well, if you want to wear a smile and be so happy all the while, just
listen, there's that music again.
What's wrong? There is someone else on board. Let's take a look.
Come on, Ben. Let's stay together.
Life is play, running every minute if you begin.
It should work. It looks well greased. Let's go below, get cleaned up, and get the others. Get off this ship.
Oh, ah.
Stop moaning and put the lights on.
I'll get it.
To me. Mrs. Park.
Don't touch her, Mommy. She's poisonous.
Pain anymore?
I suggest you assemble everyone for a burial at sea.
We're gathered here to pay our last respects to a wonderful woman that sadly we knew for such a short time.
Those are quite the wrong words, Marshal. Perhaps you will allow me. Let us pray for the soul of our dearly departed sister. Oh God, whose mercies cannot be numbered, accept our prayers on behalf of our servant departed and grant her entrance into the halls of light and joy in the fellowship of thy saints through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Almighty God, we commend her spirit and we commit her body to the deep and the sure hope of the resurrection and eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Trying to kill us!
care to inspect the wheelhouse? Sailing orders, main steering gear. How do you like my chair, Marshal? Ideal for long trips.
Did you say your chair?
Yes. You'll get one when you're a captain. In the meantime, this is my ship and I am the captain. Would you like to steer her? All of my previous passengers like to do that. They like to pretend to be a captain, like you. But it's not so easy. Try it. Ship from me. You won't get this one.
I didn't take your ship from you. The company took it from you. And you know why? Because you can't deal with people. You don't know how to handle a crew or passengers.
Maybe so, Marshal. But I know how to handle ships.
Ship.
You can't. No one can take this ship away from me.
What do you plan to sail her?
Eternity, Marshal.
I want to go now.
Are you awake, Ben? Now listen to me. I want to get off the ship as much as you do, but we've got to wait until it's light so we can all see what we're doing. Daddy thinks it's best that we stay right where we are. We're warm and dry and we've got something to eat and... Well, you understand?
Totally schizophrenic. He's taken on the role of a German naval officer. It's as if the ship has somehow taken possession of him.
Where is he now?
I left him in the wheelhouse. Ben's sleeping.
Yes, yes.
We'll lock ourselves in for the night till we figure a way to get off this ship. Come on.
Robin?
What now?
I gotta go.
You can't. Not now. Hold it till morning.
I can't. Come with me, Robbie. Please.
All right.
Man. Shirtless.
It's shitless.
Oops. Never mind. I'm just trying to be polite. I know lots of other words
okay,
like...
Okay, wise guy. I think we should go down there.
You sure?
Think so.
You go first, then.
You're smallest. You go.
No, you.
Men first, ladies last.
Since when?
Since now. Go on. What you whistling for?
If we get lost, we can hear each other.
That's stupid.
No, it isn't.
Ben? Ben?
Robin!
Stay here, all of you. Before he gets to someone else.
As an interrogation ship.
Still running.
Oh, my God. This ship needs blood, Marshal. Needs blood. It must have blood. Must have blood. Blood to survive. Blood. Your blood. And the blood of your wife. Blood of your wife. The blood of your children. Blood of your children. Blood of your children. Your wife. Wife. Children. 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 Blood. Marshal. Must have blood. This ship needs blood, Marshal.
I don't know what's happening, but we've got to get off this ship.
But there aren't any boats.
There may be something we can use at the ship's door.
These on the kids.
What are you going back in there for?
There's something else in here we can use. Come on.
I'll help you, Daddy.
Robin, you
attaboy,
take this.
Ben. Grab the other end. Up you come. That's it. Come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. We've got to stop this ship.
Keep this life jacket on all the time. Now, do you hear me, Robin?
Yes, Mommy.
Run!
The other way.
We made it. We'll be all right now. Keep paddling. That's it.
Roger, base. We'll make just one more sweep when we're headed home. Hold it. I think we got something here. Yeah, we have a raft. One, two, three, four. Yeah, four people. No sign of any further survivors. They seem to be in pretty good shape. Heading in to execute rescue.
We're safe, my man. We're safe. Robin, we're all right.